Both fossil hunters, Stephen and Lynn, are young scientists. They look at pictures of fossils in books. They want to find fossils. Stephen says, "Let's dig behind your house." They dig for a long time in the yard. They found only an old shoe. They don't find any fossils. The books about fossils say to look on the beach. So they go to the beach with Lynn's dad. They look in the sand. They found shells, but no fossils. There are rock cliffs by the beach. Stephen looks up at the cliffs. He says, "I can see a fossil in the cliff. It's dangerous to climb up there. What can we do?" "Look through the rocks below the cliff," Dad says. Then Stephen says, "Look, is it a fossil of a fish?" Lynn says, "Dad, it looks like the fossils from the book," Dad tells them. "Yes, it is the fossil. You're good fossil hunters." Fossils are what are left from ancient animals or plants. Most fossils are found in rocks.